What does the word influencer mean? Hey you guys, for anyone who doesn't know me, my name is Hava Schultz, and today I just want to have a brief discussion about the word influencer. I was recently interviewed for a podcast, and one of the questions that was asked of me is how I feel about the term influencer, and my opinion is that I think it is widely misused, and it's come to have a meaning that doesn't actually make sense. So I wanted to kind of talk about what the word influencer means, and actually I just thought of this right now. There's a podcast I used to listen to called the Influencer Podcast. I don't know, I'll put a picture of it right here for you, by Julie Solomon, and she used to always ask her guest, what does influence mean to you? And I think this kind of ties in with that, so I guess I'm sort of answering that question at the same time. Because I think that an influencer is not simply someone who is active on social media, throwing up pictures in pretty outfits with clever little witty one-line captions. It could be that those people are also true influencers, but I think that to be an actual influencer, there needs to be something more to it. And I think it goes back to the word influence. And I haven't looked up a dictionary definition or anything, but influence means that you resonate with someone and there's some sort of impact, and furthermore, it causes that other person receiving your message to do something. So of course, with several of the videos on this channel, I have a whole playlist called Getting Your Life Together, and the objective there is to help people take action to make their lives more of what they truly want. So if I was to be an influencer, that means that something that I have done, whether I've said it explicitly in one of those videos, or maybe something that I haven't said, but something you've just observed about me, has rubbed off and caused you to actually do something. I'm not sure if I am an influencer or not on a large scale, maybe within the people in my own life I am, but influence means to touch someone in a way that they take action. And it's not a bad thing to be influenced, by the way. There are definitely people who have influenced me, but I pay attention to the people that I bring into my life, even if it's digitally, so that I'm being influenced in the right way. And I do have a video talking about intentional influence, so you can check that one out as well. So I just kind of wanted to put that out there and say that it means to affect someone. So if we are gonna go back to Instagram and talk on that, there's no problem with posting pretty pictures and cute outfits. But I think that to be a meaningful influencer, it's important that you have some sort of underlying driving message. And it could be overall, like maybe you are into fashion. Well, instead of just posting pretty outfits and hoping that you can become a brand ambassador or have people click your affiliate link so that you get a little commission, which means a portion of the money every time someone buys from your link, make it so that maybe your message is inspiring people to dress better so they feel confident about themselves. That's a great message, but it doesn't mean you have to say it explicitly in every caption, but you can always kind of talk on things. Or maybe you don't yet know what your overall focus is, but you make your captions meaningful in such a way that people are getting some sort of inspiration and positivity out of it. Or maybe you're not much of a writer, but you can connect through visual storytelling. So maybe you make a pretty video, or sorry guys, this is super candid, no script, no outline. I am just talking to you conversationally as if you asked me this question, but my nose is really itchy. But anyway, maybe you can show yourself in these cute outfits in great scenarios. Maybe you're out to lunch with your sister or a friend, or maybe you're volunteering and you're showing yourself in, I don't know guys, but I hope you're getting the message that I'm trying to say here, is that there is something deeper going on, and there's nothing wrong with showing people good clothes and showing people fun things that you're doing and making money doing it and being a brand ambassador or having affiliate links. There's really nothing wrong with that, but I just think that when it comes to being an influencer, it means that you have some sort of impact. You affect people to do something. So hopefully, if you're an influencer, or if you want to be an influencer, or if you pay attention to influencers, it has something to do with a good influence rather than a bad influence, because they're both out there on a large scale. There are big positive influencers and also the opposite. So I hope that you are paying attention to who you let influence you, and if you are going to be some sort of influencer, be intentional about what you're putting back into the world. I hope you enjoyed this little brief video. Please go ahead and subscribe and turn on notifications if you want to see my other videos, and that's it.